Hi, Freedom Family. New YouTube rule. Everyone needs 4,000 watch hours in the last 12 months to make any money on YouTube starting February 20th in 30 days. What you see behind me is the new channel monetization page that lists how many watch hours every channel has as it approaches 4,000. Now, if you're already partnered with a network like Freedom, you won't see this page. This is only for channels that don't have a network. But on February 20th, every channel, even in every MCN, will be demonetized if they don't meet those requirements. So it's a big deal, and everyone needs to understand this. What does 4,000 hours mean? Well, let's do some simple math. My wife, Xenia, just called me on Skype, interrupting my creative flow, and I had to readjust my camera, so you just saw a scene shift there. As I was saying, doing the math, 4,000 divided by 365 is about 11 hours per day. That's how much watch time you need every day on your channel just to qualify for the 4,000 watch hours in the last 12 months. Now that's actually a lot of watching. And if you don't want to wait a year because you have to accumulate a total of 4,000 hours, it needs to be a lot more than just 11 hours a day of watch time to qualify for monetization. Now let's say you don't have it, and on February 20th, you get demonetized. What happens then? Well, we help you get there. That's what Freedom is all about. We help each other grow together as a family. That doesn't change. Unfortunately, it means you're not going to make any money for the videos you do release on YouTube, but that just means you really have to want this if you want to do this for the money. In other words, for it to become a full-time job or pay some of the bills. We're going to be here to help you do that. I promise. Freedom is not going anywhere. I hope all of you who are going to be demonetized aren't going anywhere, because it just means we have to work harder and help each other more to get to that 4,000 mark so you can get monetized and make money and continue growing from there. Tell me down there in the comments below what you think about all this. Now, don't just be negative. Yes, it's easy to be negative. YouTube sucks. They keep changing the rules. It's getting harder to make money. Why do we even bother? Think of it from YouTube's perspective. They got hit with two huge bad PR pieces last year. First was the started with PewDiePie and other creators that made the press say YouTube has all this bad content that isn't advertiser friendly. That was in April. Then, in November, it was all the kids' content, the ElsaGate channels, that created another wave of bad PR with articles like YouTube is not for kids by TechCrunch. So, whoop, that was my light source. By the way, this is me making a video in Vietnam. I'm returning to the Philippines this weekend, so I'll be back in my normal studio with a green fabric behind me, so bear with me. As I was saying, YouTube is not for kids were articles like that in November. So from their perspective, YouTube needs to restore advertiser confidence, and this is their solution to create a much higher bar for monetization so that ads are running against videos that have, against videos on channels that have proven themselves to be consistent and generate lots of engagement, watch hours, and YouTube believes that will help restore advertiser confidence in their platform. So try to see it from their side as well. And of course, from the creator side, it's about motivating you to keep growing and helping you to get to that limit, that new threshold. So I'd love to hear all those thoughts. Of course, we're going to need to, as a company, create new ways for you to make money, because whatever I say about the passion and energy, come on, it's nice to earn a few dollars each month to buy another game or to just feel like you're making progress and we want to give that to you, if not from the YouTube platform, from other ways. And yes, we have some ideas. No, it's not the usual, hey, we'll help you sell merchandise. Hey, Freedom T-shirt, go to our Freedom Shop. No, not that, but other unique ways to make money using your computer, using your talent, and legitimate ways. Yes, we're not gonna, you know, do anything illegal here or even shady. What do you think we're going to announce before February 20th? Do you have any ideas? Tell me down there in the comments below. And the few of you who I've told what we're going to do, don't answer. This is for people who don't know, so that I can see what people think we may do before February 20th to help you make money to replace the earnings that a lot of you will be losing after that day. Also, George, what's up with the no videos for like a month? You're in Vietnam, that's no excuse. Okay, here's the deal. I'm sorry. I have no excuse. I have been busy, but I just haven't been making videos. I have been going to the gym every other day, but I've not been making videos every other day. So I apologize for that. I really want to. I'm lazy. Will that work? No. I actually don't even know why I haven't made that any videos, guys. I just realized how long it's been. I hope you'll forgive me, and I know you'll forgive me only if I make videos regularly. So let's go with that answer. I'll make videos more regularly. Of course, I have to make more videos more regularly because we need to find new ways to promote channels to help you grow faster. We're going to announce some new monetization strategies for you. That will be a lot of videos teaching you all these new ways that you can make money. And I'm actually going to be traveling a lot because this thing we're going to announce, it's a C thing this time. If you remember last time, it was a B thing. Oh, yeah, I should tell you that too. The reason I came to Vietnam, one of the reasons, was to build that B thing, the brand platform. Well, go to www.stats.tm. So, stats.tm is the beginnings of a future brand platform, which will include ways for brands to find channels that they're looking for to service certain campaigns. Those are some of the search functions. Just on stats.tm, click channels, then advanced filter, and you'll see what I'm talking about. This is still a very early alpha of the site, so don't expect too much, but at least you can see what we've been working on here in Vietnam. So that's the B thing. Ah, there goes my light source again. That's my screensaver, in case you didn't know, on my laptop, which is adding a little extra light because without it, this room's kind of dark. This is the hotel room I've been staying at in Vietnam. So the C thing is something else that I will let you guess down there in the comments below. All right, George, you're babbling. Sorry. I will be back in the Philippines this weekend. I will be making videos more professionally again. And I miss you guys! I love you all! Big hugs to the Freedom family. I don't even remember my outro. I am George, the CEO and founder of Freedom. We all help each other grow together as a family. For freedom. For freedom! For freedom! Okay, I remember that part. And the Freedom family! Till next time! Be safe! I'm George, and you've been watching!
click that I to partner with Freedom and join the Freedom family so we can all grow together. You get many perks like position music. You also get Epidemic Sound, a lot of other access to royalty-free videos, sponsorships, and many things to help you grow. Just click the links down there in the description below to get involved in our community, our forums, our Discord chat servers, meet our graphics team, meet our community team, all of that on Discord and the forums. What are you waiting for? Get started. And we will grow together as a family because this is the Freedom family. You are part of it, we are all part of it, and we're all growing together. To get more George, click that big F. That will subscribe you to Freedom Central, home of The George Show. And PewDiePie gave one of you, Freedom Family, a big shout out. Click that video to see the shout out and to see our new 3D sets for you. And click that video to see what YouTube recommends you watch next.